Not only was he a big fan of alcohol, but he'd also throw these crazy parties with Russian nobility, where he'd and all night long, and then he'd his whole head, hypnotic eyes, and nobody knew how the goat got on the roof.